I just like this intro.
Fire Emblem, engage.
Okay. So I did some off-stream grinding because it was needed. Primarily just to get everybody to at least level 10, or try to. But there's some characters that are not at level 10 yet. He isn't Bertrand, Clan, Fram, John, Anna, and E.T. are the only ones that are not up to level yet. There's two different heroes. There's two different bow knights. Three different generals plus armors. There's three different great knights. You know, this is actually Griffin Rider. Huh. I like the classes that they chose for this. Trying to clean up the inventory here.
Marth, understood.
Wonder how to get that third weapon. Let's give Vander, give him Leaf.
Lord Leaf,
to battle.
Gives Vander a little more power because I think he needs it. He doesn't seem as strong as I thought he would be. Plus, he's an axe user. Okay. Continue on with the story. Last we left off, Diamant's dad is going to confront the leader of the Alusia army. I bet that castle right down there is a paralogue.
Diamant, where's the king?
He's headed to the front line. Our orders are to wait here with a rear guard.
Will do.
Here, take this.
The ring? You didn't give it to your father?
I tried. You wouldn't take it.
The king said that if anything should happen, he wants you to keep my ring safe.
But what if he needs it?
Father wants a fair fight. Not to say that using the ring is unfair, but we Brodians have a particular sense of pride. He wants to stand in his own strength, and asked us to respect that.
I understand. I'm just not sure our enemies will have the same code of honor. Let's be at the ready. If push comes to shove, I want to be able to help.
It's a plan.
Agreed.
It looks like the battle has begun.
Invasions of my country come at a very high price. And now you will pay it.
Do you really think you can withstand the might of Brodia?
Yes, my army is blessed by Lord Sombron himself.
Whoa.
Not yet at full strength. Not until the ritual.
Ritual?
The one by which we shall reignite his true glory.
Evil ring.
For that, we need a
sacrifice. I bet it contains like a past fell dragon or something. Oh no, it's Lin! I hate that Lin has a bow.
There's still time to rescue him.
You have lost
this battle, former King Brodia.
Well, he's not getting any lighter. Come on.
We know what to do, Your Majesty. See you later.
Well, that guy looks cool.
My father. They're trying to take him away.
We won't let them.
So you say, but you are wrong.
Princess Ivy.
Whatever the cost, you will hold them here, child.
Yes.
Oh, and Ivy, don't forget that ring was given to you by our Lord Sombron. Your failure to protect it was a grievous one. It is your duty to reclaim the ring now. I take my leave to Illusia. Do not fail me again.
So, you want me to buy time for you as I die here? Very well. I die for you, Father.
You're not going to stop us. We have to get King Morian back from them right now. We have to.
So they just took his body, by the looks of it.
The storm keeps getting harsher.
We must drive back Princess Ivy's forces.
Dragging away Father like that. What could King Hyacinth be planning?
I don't know. But with so many of the corrupted, this will be a tough battle.
He's gonna come back as a final boss. Because that's kind of what they do. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Need my girl Lapis. This dude. And her. That should do. Okay, armored. Couple of armored. Flying. I want to use this dude. This dude looks cool. Kagetsu has Wodao. Just making sure I have all the weapons I need.
The snow's really swirling now. I wonder if I'll be able to find Prince Diamond. Couldn't be a worse time for meditation. But I've got to clear my head.
Okay, so Diamond has to be the one to talk to her.
I'm ready.
All right.
For you, anything.
Anytime.
Whatever you need.
Gotcha.
You got it.
Yes, here.
My will is firm. Allow me.
I fear this will not end well.
Princess Ivy, did the king perhaps grant you another ring?
No. You heard him, didn't you? If I want a ring, I must reclaim the one I lost. This time with no reinforcements. We must make do. If you want to leave, I'll understand.
What will you do?
I have no choice but to stay. Even if I know it's hopeless. Even if I know I will die. You two, head to the northern and southern forts. The corrupted are standing by there.
So much for meditation. Now, think you can get through my defenses?
A bulky battle.
Rip.
You were a good fight.
Okay. Boy, I barely muted the mic just in time for that sneeze.
This victory.
Emblem engage! I shall slay you!
Critical.
For the divine dragon.
Still good.
Critical hit.
I won't forget this.
Jade!
Prince Diamant, I'm so glad you're safe. Is everything all right at the castle?
Yes.
Nope.
The divine dragon helped us. However, father, he's in peril. Jade, I relieve you of your border duties. You're with me from now on.
Of course. Okay.
Actually, I don't know what to do yet. That was a way to save Ite.
It's just a scratch.
I love Lapis. I love her character design. Okay.
That settles it.
El Surge.
I still stand.
Not enough.
Stay focused.
Warp Ragnarok.
Meditating for a moment. Who are you? A new border guard?
No. I'm the Divine Dragon.
How rude of me. I am Jade, a royal knight of Brodia. Prince Diamant has told me about you. May I join your ranks, Divine One?
Of course. Welcome, Jade.
Thank you. Now then, I'll show you why they call me the Iron Wall.
My muscles are yours!
If Princess Ivy stays, I stay.
Whatever it takes.
I am defeated.
Sweet.
I cannot fall here. I must protect Princess Ivy.
Awaiting orders.
Very well.
Whatever you say.
could have run, but I remained. Now I must fight.
Miss. Jesus. Oh, she's gonna be dead.
Who's next?
Yep.
No, I wasn't done. I'm down. But if I stay alive, I can keep on fighting. Hate to say it, but I have to retreat.
It's okay.
Lend me your strength. Fate has brought us here. This is it.
Oblivion is near. I can't take any more. Back to Princess Ivy I go.
Put up a good fight.
Don't fear for me. I will not forget your loss.
At least they can, or Jade can make scratches in them.
Emblem, engage!
You were a good fight.
I won't forget this.
As your steward.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
My wound is healed.
Yes. All flowers eventually wilt.
Here we go.
This is the mission of the stewards.
I can hope for a crit. It won't happen. Nish.
My legend starts now.
There we go.
Just like a hero. That settles it.
Ow, ow, ow.
My father's orders were plain. You will not pass.
Whoa.
Your story ends here.
Frit. That came at a good time. Okay.
It's nothing.
Chain guard. All right, so should not have. Should not have chain guard anymore. Let's take her out this first.
I can still do more.
Good fight.
For me. I won't fall here.
And she's down.
Father, I'm sorry.
Might as well join us. Is your disowned?
You've won. Please. Kill me.
No. I will not take your life.
Don't be naive. If I live, what's to stop me from hunting you down?
You can't return to Illusia after this. Your kingdom's through with you.
What gives you that idea?
If King Hyacinth had wanted you to survive, he would have given you an emblem ring. Besides, he had no need to stall us. The weather alone would have slowed us down. I don't understand it, but the king used you. He never meant for you to survive.
I suppose you're right.
Your father has already sacrificed your life. I won't do the same.
You will not grant me the release of death. How cruel, but you are my deity, and I respect your will. Could I ask you to forget that?
All right.
In exchange, I offer information. I will tell you where King Morian is being taken, and why.
Well, out with it.
My father intends to perform a ritual that will restore the fell dragon's power.
A ritual?
You see, though the fell dragon has been freed, his abilities are diminished. Imprisonment drained him. He is exhausted and can't transform into a dragon. Ideally, he would have all 12 rings, but securing them will take time. In the interim, Sombron decided to temporarily regain his powers through an ancient ritual, in which he consumes sovereign blood.
You can't mean my father!
But then, King Morian...
Yes. My father took him as an offering to Sombron. That was his aim from the start.
That's horrific.
The ritual will take place at Destinia Cathedral. You must hurry. And do be careful. Since the fell dragon's return, father has not been himself.
I see.
That is the extent of what I know. Come, Zelkov. Kagetsu. Let us leave this place.
What are you going to do?
Whatever I can, without taking sides. If we meet again, Divine Dragon, I pray it is not as enemies.
Let's head to Illusia.
Yes, we have to hurry.
Boy, it's gonna be a while until we get our next ring. Potato. The snow rabbit. White rabbit. To the Somnium.
The deeper we venture into Illusia, the worse this blizzard gets. Is this the way to Destinia Cathedral?
I don't know. In this snow, it's hard to tell where we're going.
We don't have time to get lost. Hold on. I see someone up ahead.
Hmm? Is that you?
Vale!
You know her?
She's a friend. Vale, how did you get here?
I don't know.
You don't know how you crossed the border into another country?
Well, how about you? You look worried. Is something the matter?
We're trying to reach Destinia Cathedral, but we got lost in the snow.
If it's the cathedral you're looking for, head that way.
You know where it is?
Uh-huh. You're close. See that really tall tree over there? Use that as a landmark.
I appreciate your help.
I owed you for patching me up the other day. That was so kind. Huh. Were you wearing that ring before?
Yes. It's very important to me.
I didn't notice it the other day. It's pretty. Really. Pretty.
Vale?
Emblem ring.
Vale!
Oh, I'm sorry. I better be on my way.
Where are you going? It's not safe.
She's gone.
There's no time to search for her. Not when Father's life hangs in the balance.
You're right. Let's hurry.
Vale. What in the world?
For whatever reason, Jade reminds me of Darkness in Konosuba, because of how she looks, and she's meant to take hits as a tanky character.
Welcome. Do come again.
Well, hey there. Take care.
Okay. See if we can try to train somebody.
Hi there! You can call me Lady Anna.
Will you face me?
My loss, your gain.
Thank you.
the mysterious merchant.
I am Saline, Princess of Firinae. Isn't this your lucky day?
Not really.
Your game.
Critted me. Lady
Let's
Anna.
Have a good match.
Oh, I'm Anna's dead.
My loss to your gain.
Are you ready? Destinia Cathedral is our enemy's home base. I suggest we stock up on supplies.
Oh, multi-battled. It should be fine.
Yeah, the cathedral always gets hit harder than anywhere else, huh?
And Ivy's late. We've been waiting here for ages. What if she never comes? Maybe things went bad at Brodia Castle and she didn't survive.
No way! Princess Ivy can handle herself.
Thanks, Rosato. You're sweet. Ugh, why is this happening anyway? Ever since Lord Sombron was released, Father's been acting weird. He used to be so kind to me. But since they came into the picture, it's like I hardly exist.
You mean the ones who showed up at Illusia Castle with Lord Sombron?
Yeah, that kid with the hood and the four weirdos who follow her around. Father probably only likes them because they brought him so many rings. I thought if I could get him some, he might praise me like he used to. Look how that turned out.
I'm sorry, Hortensia.
It's not your fault. What happened at the Grand Crossing? That was all me. I don't have any clue what Father's up to. I don't know why he wants the rings or what this ritual's about. I'm totally in the dark.
Hortensia? Pardon me for interrupting.
Hey, Gold Mary.
King Hyacinth has asked you to join him at the altar. And he wants you to have this.
An emblem ring?
Whoa, the king gave you another one, huh?
He said you should wear it and prepare yourself for battle.
That must mean the Divine Dragon is coming.
Is that Tharja?
Good. I'll get some answers about what happened at Brodia Castle. Let's go, you two.
We've arrived. Destinia Cathedral. Vale's directions really did help. Let's head inside, quickly. Hold on a moment. What is it, Marth?
I sense the Fell Dragon's presence. He's waiting for us inside the cathedral. We're not ready to fight him. If the ritual has been completed, we should retreat. And even if it hasn't, I think we had best escape at the first sign of danger.
You mean leave King Morian behind?
I'm worried about all this. We shouldn't stay any longer than we have to. Whatever we do, we must avoid a direct encounter with the Fell Dragon.
It'll be all right. Princess Ivy said that Sombron can hardly move, remember? Plus, we have half of the Emblem Rings. Even if they had the rest, we'd be evenly matched.
It is true that with the allies we've gained, we are formidable. But I urge you, as our leader, do not fall prey to overconfidence.
Perhaps I am being too bold. Still, despite everything we're facing, I'm calm. I think it's because you're here, Marth.
Me?
With you and the other emblems supporting us, we're all feeling more courageous. I hope you'll always stay with us.
We are not going anywhere. We will remain by your side until the end of this journey.
Thank you. Now, is everyone ready? It's time to put a stop to this ritual and bring King Morian home.
I bid you welcome to Destinia Cathedral. We're so happy to greet you, loathsome Divine Dragon.
Spare us your lies!
Alas, your presence indicates that Ivy lost her battle. A predictable outcome, of course. You don't appear to have taken her captive. I assume her body has been left for the birds.
You mean my sister is dead?
Where have you hidden King Morian?
All will be known in due time.
Tell us now!
Look, over there! There's someone beside the altar!
Can it be?
Tiamat, it's father! He's alive! Don't worry, father! We're here to save you!
He's evil.
Something's wrong.
Father!
He's been...
Appears you were a few moments too late. As you can see, the ritual has been carried out.
Hyacinth!
You bastard!
We have to leave at once. Call a retreat without delay.
We can't!
King Morian is beyond our aid.
What do you mean? You would have us leave our own father behind? I cannot! I will not abandon him here!
The only option is to fight Hyacinth! I won't flee after... After what he has done!
Tiamat, Ulchrist.
Foolish, but I'm not a bit surprised.
The doors!
Yes, we're trapped within.
This grand cathedral will serve as your grave. Thanks to your impetuousness, you brought the rings unto my very hand.
Hyacinth, you?
You're a monster.
That's our father!
You're going to pay for this. Here and now!
So be it, Hyacinth.
Now we fight!
This is getting intense.
Thank you.
Alright. Where are we at here? Sciences, flyers. Ensia is boss in this one with Violet by the looks of it. Old Mary with a item. Rosado with Killer Axe. That's going to be dangerous. Swords and lamp. Oh, he's in the next part of the map.
Father, it's me. It's your son.
Isn't there some way we can change him back? There's nothing we can do. The king you knew is gone.
No.
We have to end this.
What are you saying, brother?
Do you think Father would want to live like this? As this abomination fighting for Hyacinth? We have to let him die as the proud noble man he was. As the king of Brodia.
I don't know if I can do this.
We must. We will free King Morian's soul and take down Hyacinth.
Magic artillery.
Let's go.
Yes, here. Emblem engage.
Sweet.
Stand down or perish. Remember this.
Yes.
My will is firm.
What's our move? You were a good fight.
Understood.
Here goes.
I'm prepared. Allow me. I must insist now. Please die.
Miss.
How dare you make Hortensia sad?
He didn't do anything.
You took me out just like Princess Ivy, huh?
You put up a good fight.
Go ahead.
Emblem, engage! Raise your sword!
Wow, that was a big hit.
Oh my.
Seriously, you missed? Do I have to do everything for you?
Me first!
No. I mustn't add to Hortensia's grief.
Onward.
Dream well.
Please, don't worry. I had no choice but to win.
This is what I trained for.
No problem.
finish this guy off.
Remember this.
Fire.
I will not forget your loss.
Emblem, engage!
Violet.
Ivy is alive.
Then where is she? If she's alive, prove it!
I don't know where she is.
See? I knew it! You're lying! I'm gonna make you pay for what you did! What?
I had to stop you.
Flowers eventually wilt.
Draco shield.
Our foes are strong.
Help.
What? 39% and he killed me?
Is this really how it ends?
No.
That does not make sense. Alright, that's it. Alcris. Oh wait, you can't do anything. Oh, you can break.
I'm here.
Now take her out.
I'll help.
Oh, I lost. Why do I always lose? Well, I won't let you kill me.
As your steward.
With that emblem at his side, King Hyacinth will be able to fire arrows from a great distance. Let us proceed with caution.
The Master Seal. How great.
My muscles are yours!
Emblem, engage! This is our last sparring match, isn't it, Father? When I was a boy, you taught me the meaning of strength. You'd make light of it, but you were preparing me for when I'd have to fight my own battles. That day has come, and you prepared me well. Your life was devoted to protecting Brodia's honor. Now I take on that mantle. Was I a good son? I should have asked you that sooner. You instilled in me pride and strength. most importantly, you gave me your love. I should have told you what that meant.
Lend me your strength.
I'm here.
This is the mission of the stewards.
It's time! You put up a good fight.
Surrounding allies did more damage.
Remember,
it's fitting that, Diamond fights his own dad.
All right. Not a worry. One strike will decide it all.
Got me with 29%.
Strong of body, strong of heart.
Okay.
What?
Oh, it's a sword. Both breaking.
Apologize later.
There's my opening. It's time.
We'll get through this.
Tell me, how do you feel about the new Brodean king? Once Lord Sombron drank his blood, we had no need of him, but we corrupted him for you. Am I not generous? You can show your gratitude by dying for Lord Sombron.
I survived. You survived.
I owe you one. I'm ready. Now I'm angry. You put up a good fight.
For you, anything. You were a good fight.
We'll be right back.
Please grant me your strength. Grant me strength.
Warp Ragnarok.
Many of him.
Oh no.
How is this possible?
Why this kind of thing?
He used the emblem to create doubles. Careful. We do not know what they're capable of.
Remember this.
Wow, I missed, and he died. Okay. If that missed, I would have been mad.
All flowers eventually wilt.
Very well.
All right, who's dying? Oh my God, Vander almost died. Get rid of the doubles now.
I cannot accept this.
I will not forget your loss.
I am pitiful.
No choice but to win.
Break. There we go. You're broke. Oh.
My turn. I cannot accept this.
Please, no more, no more.
Well, his tone changed. That was a long fight.
We've won, Hyacinth. It's over.
Get away. Do not come near me.
And now, I avenge my father.
That spell. It's you. The one who killed my mother.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I thought I was finished there.
I'm not being merciful, merely pragmatic. The ritual was a success. The fell dragon will be here in a moment.
He can move once again? That means the sacrifice worked.
Here he comes.
Cutscene.
Lord Sombron!
It seems my powers have returned because of you.
It was an honor, my lord.
And yet, I still hunger for more.
Please, my lord, devour these fools!
Alas, I have a different meal in mind.
Huh?
Only sovereign blood will quell my hunger. You understand. I want your blood. And I will take it.
King Hyacinth. I thought he and the Fell Dragon were on the same side.
Fell Dragon don't give a crap.
Now that was entertaining.
What? Did you see his face? The shock?
The betrayal?
Stop laughing! What's wrong with you?
Is that Vale?
You irritating girl.
What a twist.
You had to go and ruin my fun. This is why I detest humans.
No. It can't be. But that's the bandage I used to dress her wound.
I should introduce myself. I am Sombron's daughter, the Fell Princess. You may call me Vale. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Vale? What do you mean, the Fell Princess? How could you deceive us like this?
Deceive you? We've never even spoken before.
What?
Enough idle chatter, Vale. Take the rings.
As you wish, Father.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the Divine Dragon and their merry band. Fancy running into you here.
It's you again. I know you. You're the wretch who stormed Fearnade Castle.
Wretch? Not much of a greeting, that. But I guess the fault is mine for not properly introducing myself. You have my apologies for my man's actions in Fearnade. I take responsibility for what he's done. Take comfort in the fact I killed him myself.
What?
As for who I am, my name is Zephia. I am a mage dragon of great power, and Lord Sombron's humble servant in all things. As for my companions here, they are like family to me. Together, we are known as the Four Hounds.
You tell yourself that. She's a dragon, and the rest of us are humans. Family, she calls us. The name's Gris, and I'm not the prisoner-taking type.
Call me Marnie. I heard we'd be meeting some royalty today, but you look like a bunch of losers to me.
I'm Mavier. The pleasure is all mine. Lady Vale has told us much about you.
I don't care what you call yourself.
I think Gris looks
You're
cool.
You're in our way. Now stand aside! Come on, we can fight our way past them. Everyone, engage with emblems! Huh? The rings.
Something the matter? The draconic time crystal. Of course you had it with you all along. Sorry, but I just had to take it back again. I grabbed it during your little chat with Zephia. Amazing you didn't notice. You must not be very bright.
Hold on. You used it?
Yes. Now all your rings are here. Right where they belong.
Give them back!
Six, eh? I have to admit I'm impressed. Father, the emblem rings.
Feels like it's only halfway through the story and we're losing our rings.
Are in my possession. Good. Now to purge them of any trace of divine dragon power. To begin, the Ring of the Hero King.
Marth!
Shine on, emblem of beginnings.
Marth? Marth, speak to me, please!
It's no use. My father's spell power is now coursing through the Emblem Ring. He's no longer the sweet little Marth you knew.
No, please!
Provide for us, Emblem of the Holy War.
Sigurd.
Sigurd!
Care for us, Emblem of Echoes. Heal us, Emblem of Dawn.
Celica! Micaiah! Stop it! Just stop!
Free us, Emblem of Genealogy! Rise up, Emblem of Binding!
Oh. Leaf. Our boy has gone evil too.
I can't do this without you!
Say goodbye to your beloved emblems. Now they belong to us. Oh, how I wanted these two. Marth and Sigurd. After killing Lumera, I was forced to leave them back there with you.
Do you have any idea how irritating that was for me?
Fail!
We must retreat, Divine One!
Oh, so now you want to turn tail and run? We have all your rings, and you have nothing. Abandon hope. You will all die.
Give them back! Give them back to me!
Boy, this is gonna be hard.
You have nowhere to run, and no rings to protect you. At last, I can unleash the full force of my hatred. You and all your allies will be killed by your beloved friends, the Emblems.
We have to fight! We have to rescue Marth and the others!
No, Divine One. Vale has the Time Crystal and the rings. We're not going to win this one. I don't have to tell you how powerful the emblems are. But we can at least survive this thing. If we make it over there, we might be able to shake off Vale.
Let's go.
Here goes.
I'll help.
Dream well.
There's a ring. Now's our chance.
I think not. I so enjoy your flailing.
Yes.
Whatever you need.
Anytime.
I'll protect you.
Understood.
Allow me.
What's our move?
Yes, here.
Nothing I can do about
just
that.
As I thought, I'm not strong enough. I must retreat, but I will grow stronger.
Go, my corrupted soldiers. Kill their every last shred of hope.
Apologize later.
God, that was a crit.
I won't forget this.
No, come on.
I can keep going. Nothing short of victory. You put up a good fight.
I'll do my best. Ha!
to stop you.
I'm ready.
Trying to break characters so he doesn't use his thing. Okay. So we have one that caught up to me. Spellcaster.
Where to?
A satisfying ending.
I'm here.
All flowers eventually wilt.
Okay. I'm just going to have the main character move up ahead. Pretty sure Alcris is dead. I'm just guaranteeing Alcris is dead.
The corruption.
Corrupted alone aren't enough. Hounds, take care of these pests.
I understand what must be done.
Which of those morons is gonna be my first victim?
Orders are orders. I just hope the other side gets a few good slices on me.
We won't let them escape, Lady Vale. You have my word.
More enemies are coming. We cannot allow them to slow us down.
They're cutting us off! How can we endure this?
The Divine Dragon's forces. Good. I was afraid we wouldn't catch them in time.
It does not look so good to me. They are being chased. And they have no emblems. We had best get them these rings.
I am back, Princess Ivy.
Zokov? How did you fare?
I was unable to recover the stolen rings from the Dragon Girl. But I did get this.
Oh, pretty crystal.
Perhaps these gifts will be enough to get them out of this bind.
Let's hope so. Hello, Divine One.
Princess Ivy! Why are you here?
I wanted to try one last time to change my father's mind. I was too late, but I did retrieve these rings from...
You got two rings?
Yes, here they are. The ring of the Lady of the Plains, and the ring of the Princess Exalt.
Are you sure about this?
And two girls.
Turning against your own country?
Right now, turning against Illusia is the only way to save it. For my kingdom, for my father. This is the only course of action. I know this isn't enough to atone for all I've done, but... Will you let me join your side?
Of course I will. Thank you. The ring of the Lady of the Plains belongs with you, since it was entrusted to Illusia. Sweep across, Emblem of Blazing!
It's Lynn! One of my girls. My favorite swordmaster, wielding a bow.
I'm Lindis. Just call me Lynn. Ready to turn this battle around?
Whoa, that's cool.
Reignite us, Emblem of Awakening.
Lucina.
Marth. No, that can't be right.
Ha.
It is I, Lucina.
Lucina?
I may not be the Hero King, and I cannot replace him, but I can aid you. I strive to be a light in the dark, a light for all who have fallen to despair. For now we may only escape, but as long as we survive, hope will abide. Now, engage with me.
Ooh.
I have one more gift for you, Divine One.
The Draconic Time Crystal. How did you get it?
I borrowed it. While it is not one of the stolen rings, perhaps it will help.
Thank you.
Okay, I need to take out the archer.
Lend me your strength.
Dream well.
Oh, sweet, another master seal.
No mistakes. Grant me strength. I'm the worst.
Yes. I will not dig this grave.
My resolve is unchanged.
I'll go first.
Give me strong foes.
Here we go.
Unfortunate. Unforgivable.
Yes.
Thank you.
classified loops.
Be gone! For illusion!
I am the divine dragon.
Dang it.
Allow me.
Was that too much?
My will is firm.
I'm trying to figure out a way to keep most of everybody alive. I don't get it. I'm on both green squares and it's still going on.
Come on, everyone. Let's get out of here.
There you go.
This way. We can travel to Solm through this forest. I hate to abandon Hortensia, but staying in the kingdom is not an option.
There's too much we're leaving behind. Father.
It's painful, but we can't turn back. We'd lose everything.
I will lead the way.
I failed you, Marth. I failed you all.
So, Ivy was scheming against us. She stole two emblems from right under my nose. How irksome. Regardless, the advantage is mine. I have all of the rings they gathered. You shall all be destroyed. I will gut your allies, burn down your countries, and crush your spirits.
We should be safe now.
Vale is Sombron's daughter, and now she has our emblem rings. I'm sorry, everyone. I should never have brought us to the cathedral.
It's not your fault, Divine One.
I should apologize. I asked you to let me fight. I was so angry about what they'd done.
What about me? I'm the one who wanted to return Father to Brodia.
That was illogical.
Excuse me? If you hadn't gotten in the way...
Calm down, everyone. We're on the same side.
No, we're not. If not for her, we might have made it in time. We might have saved him.
Olchrist.
Princess Ivy told us about the ritual in the first place. Without her help, Father would still be one of those creatures.
Diamant? She helped kill our father. Why are you making excuses for her?
Princess Ivy's not to blame. Her father was. And the Fell Dragon murdered him. There wasn't even a body left behind.
Arguing won't get us anywhere.
Apologies, Divine One. Princess Ivy, I hope you'll forgive my brother. He spoke out of turn.
No, it's all right. I am sorry that I couldn't stop the ritual.
I can't bear the thought that I'll never see him again. And the ring he spent his whole life protecting. Gone.
We have suffered loss after loss. But the emblems aren't dead. We can still get them back. And we will. I know we will.
To find one.
You still have emblems on your side.
That's right. Don't forget about us.
Lin.
My waifus.
Lucina.
All is far from lost. We can offer our unique strengths as emblems.
You can still challenge your fate. You don't lose by retreating.
I wish it didn't come to this. My mother told me that a divine dragon should never run away.
We're not running away. As Lucina said, we're retreating. There's a difference. Time and again, you've shown true bravery, even in the face of daunting odds.
God, this makes me miss Fire Emblem Warriors.
That's not bravery. It's folly.
And I really want them to make a...
And there's stubbornness. Mara would have taught you the difference.
Second one, but not Three Hopes.
She didn't have the chance.
Perhaps that's why Marth said what he did.
I want one where it's like,
probably so.
You can use all the emblems that are in this game.
We're not running away. We're stepping back.
You know, like Ike and Roy,
because
they weren't weren't available last game.
A better leader. I'll make sure no one, not one more person, loses their life under my command.
Three Hopes could have done that, but they didn't.
And I'll bring back our friends, the emblems. What do you say, everyone? Are you with me?
The vast amount of students.
You know I am. Let's turn the tables on them.
I won't rest until we reclaim what we've lost.
Even now you have hope. I will stand with you too, Divine One.
I will help too, if you'll have me.
Thank you, everyone. Now, to the Queendom of Solm. Stay with me, and I promise to keep you safe.
Okay, so I might actually need a real healer now.
Yes.
Did they restock on Master Seals? Did.
I thank you. 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 Do come again.
Cool. I got two more Master Seals, so I got... Essentially, I have two more to play with. Total of four. Killing Edge. Need that in my life.
Here you go.
Iron Blade.
Here you go. Take care.
Oh, that's actually pretty nice. Not so much.
Thank you.
Be well.
I'll be here.
All right, I think I'm gonna call it here for the night. Actually, no, or that. He deserves it. Ayur Deadlit. There's a healer we have. Turning my girl Lapis. Well, the outfit downgraded. Okay. Alright, who else deserves it? I'm gonna guess Yunaka. Can't. Would make Anna one. Griffin Rider. I think that's enough promoting, so I think we'll call it here now. I'll probably do more off-stream grinding, just characters to